Ever since we went to Japan a couple of years ago, we just had to find a way to make this in our own kitchen. Black sesame ice cream. Have you tried it? If you love peanut butter and its addictive qualities, this is for you. One particularity about this recipe is that it's not too sweet. That's what makes it so addictive. That saltiness that's in there too. Well, there's only one thing for it then. Open sesame! Hey Lucy, how do they say ice cream in Japanese again? It's so cool.
Ice cream.
Liking the recipes? Subscribe and like below, please. Thank you so much. À très bientôt.